Hello student, so today we are going to learn our third chapter. The chapter name is hardware and software and this is our part second. So in the previous video we study about some hardware components, okay, keyboard, mouse, etc. So today we going to learn about some softwares, means what is meant by software and which types of software we can use in our computer system and some types of software. So in the details we discuss it. So let's start. Softwares, the hardware component from the computer system, but these hardware component are not enough to solve the user problems. Means it needs the user instruction or the set of programs to work. That's why the our set of instruction and the program are called as a software. So let us understand with the help of examples. So we use the DVD player to listen the music and to play. Also we used movies to store in the DVDs. So we can see the DVD as a hardware, but we cannot see the movies or the songs stored in this without playing them on the DVD player. So that's why the song and the movies are the software component. Okay, so the another example of software is a program which we can see in our TV, LCD and DVD system. But the TV, LCD and LED is the hardware. Similarly, in the computer also there are the many programs which used and which we help this machine to work or solve our problem. This called as a software. So these holes are the softwares. For example, Word, Notepad, Paint, Microsoft Word, this whole are the software and used in a computer system for to solving the user problem. So next is the types of software. Okay, there are the three types of software: system software, application software and program software. So the system software means a program which helps the computer to work, okay, are called the system software. For example, the Windows 7. The Windows 7 is a system software and it's also one operating system that used to work with the computer. Next is the application software. So the application software, the program which helps to solve the user problem are called application software. So there are the multiple application software that can be used in our computer system, like TuxPaint, Word, Paint, WordPad, etc. So the next is the program software. So the computer without software, it's like a body without soul, but which cannot do anything for us, right? So similarly, the software without proper hardware cannot help us to do anything. That's why we say that the both component complement each other and to solve the user problems. That's why the program software is a set of instruction that stored together as a single unit and to solve the common problem is called as a program software and computer software. So these are whole program software that used in a single unit and to solve the common problems. So thank you student watching this video very carefully. If you like my video, so subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, means my new uploaded video gives a notification to you. Thank you all dear student.